creating a mapping to read second off records. So we are creating a target. EMP underscore second of records. Executing into database. So creating a mapping with user underscore. Bring the source. Bring the target. Provide links. Come down here. For second of records, we have to write this condition. Minus operator we have to use. Apply, okay, save it. So this query we have to write. Select so and so columns from EMP with minus operator, and select star from so and so from EMP where this condition. Save it. Executing this mapping through debugging. So second of records you can do. So first means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. From this record onwards you have to read. From SCART to A. From SCART to A, right.